Do you want to receive Gmail notifications from Home Assistant when there is an important change in your smart home? Keep watching! This video is for you! I'm Kirill Payanski, and if you're interested in do-it-yourself smart home automations and IoT devices, please subscribe and hit the notification bell in order to get notified every time I release a new video. Home Assistant supports a wide variety of platforms for notifications, and I'm going to demonstrate you Google Mail. To complete this tutorial, you will need working Home Assistant and smashed subscribe button. If you don't have Home Assistant yet, you can watch my video here. Now, let's start configuring notifications. Open homeassistant.io website, click on Integrations, and search for SMTP. This stands for Simple Mail Transfer Protocol, and you can use this approach for many different mail providers, not only for Gmail. Scroll down until you find this link and open it in a new tab. Click on this Google account link, search for security on the left side and click on it. And click on app password. Now you have to type your Gmail password. From the drop down menu, choose for example mail and your operating system or device and click generate. This is your app password. Save it somewhere safe and don't show it to anyone. I'll go back to SMTP Home Assistant documentation and I'll copy the following lines. Open your Home Assistant configuration folder and open configuration.yaml file. Paste the lines here, and because I already have notify section, I'll delete these lines. I'll change the name to Gmail. I'll change the sender. I'll put my username. And I'll set the recipient. I'll delete this line. I'll replace this with my name. And I'm going to link this to my secret.yaml file. Actually, this is the recommended way to store password within your configuration.yaml file. Just like that. Save the file. Now open secrets.yaml. Here I have to type exactly the same variable. And the value will be the app password from Gmail. I'll save this file. And close it. Now I will open automation.yaml file. I'll copy one of my existing automations to use it as a template. I'll change my ID because it must be unique. I'll change the alias to be more clear. This automation is exactly the same as my previous examples in my other tutorials. The automation is triggered by changing the state of sensorPerson.Kirill from away to home. When the trigger conditions are met, the action will be call the service notify.gmail with the following message and title. I'll save the automation.yaml file. And now I'm going to reboot my Home Assistant server. I'm going to fast forward it. Refresh. And here it is, my I'm home Gmail automation. Now I'll go to developer tools and I'll click on states. In the entity field I'll choose person.kiryu and I'll set the state to away and then to home. The persistent and telegram notifications are still working. But the most important one and the latest is in my mail client. Here it is, brand new message from Home Assistant in my Gmail account. And of course you can configure this to suit your needs. And my question for you guys is, what kind of notifications are you currently using to inform you when there is an important change in your smart home? Let me know in the comments below. Any sort of engagement on this channel does really help a lot with YouTube algorithm. So make sure that you hit the subscribe, like and bell buttons if you enjoyed this video. Also, feel free to add me on Twitter by searching for this username. I post there pretty much daily. I really hope that you managed to follow all the steps in this video till the end and you have working Gmail notifications in your Home Assistant at the moment. Thank you for watching, stay safe and see you next time!